Welcome to the Performance Edge Mental Training Course. I'm Dan Gonzalez, peak performance coach and the author of the international bestseller in sports psychology and personal success, The Art of Mental Training, A Guide to Performance Excellence, available on Amazon. I've put together this course for the student, the athlete, the coach, the business person, the everyday warrior, for anyone interested in learning how peak performance mental training techniques, concepts, and ideas can help them reach higher levels of achievement and personal success at whatever it is that they do. If you're the type of person that wants to achieve your true potential, gain the champion mindset, fortify your self-belief system, if you want to learn how to develop unstoppable confidence, improve performance results, and learn how to create the ideal performance state from which peak performance springs forth, then you're in the right place. This is how I've put this course together. Phase one, taking control. The topics we're going to cover right away is the foundation, attitude. Attitude is key. Cancel, eliminating negativity. Performance focus, how to develop a laser-sharp performance focus. Distraction control and creating an expectation of success. That's phase one, taking control. Then we move into phase two, gaining momentum. Imagineering, you're going to learn everything about imagineering, why it's so important, how to use it correctly. The critical three, deep relaxation, focused breathing, and how to use mental training visualization techniques correctly. Then straight into success conditioning, the how and why it works, how it engages the power of the subconscious mind, important information, and then an exercise, a guided visualization exercise that you can use over and over again to get really good, to maximize your results from your visualization practice, which creates relevant experience, which in turn improves your self-confidence, self-belief, and improves your performance. Important stuff. Phase three, maintaining control. We're going to learn all about controlling anger. If it pops up, how to channel that energy and use it to help our resolve and not let it hurt our performance. Then we're going to talk about the psychology of losing, how to lose constructively. It's a temporary setback. We're not going to let it hold us back from what we're capable of. We're going to learn everything about controlling fear, eliminating fear of failure, and moving through any anxiety, because we got a strategy and a plan and we're going to achieve what we set out to achieve. We're also going to learn all about arriving at your performance at the right intensity level. You don't want to be too intense, so there's a good discussion there that's critical in peak performance training. Now, this is powerful, learning how to change your mental state on demand. I'm going to teach you how to do that. I'm going to teach you how to use anchor and trigger words to get to the mental state that you want just prior to your performance, whenever you want. You're going to learn how to stay cool under pressure and how to deal with the internal critic. We can learn from him, but we don't want the internal critic getting in the way of our best performance. Then moving on, phase four, psychology of change techniques, concepts, and ideas. You have the power to change your life and it's based on your decisions. We're going to talk about that. We're going to then go into how you have the power to control your actions, how you can gain psychological leverage over yourself to stay motivated and move towards everything that you see as what you want to achieve. You've got a discussion coming in on the power of vision. Without a vision, without a dream, you're only drifting. So that leads straight to our Creating Your Future workshop. From there, we pop into On Goals. There, you're going to have a framework. We're going to piece things together. We're going to lay your dreams out on a timeline. You're going to create action plans, and we're going to start moving towards what you see as your future. Then phase five, making it happen. We have to discuss getting there. We have to understand that you need to do the work. You have to understand the importance of commitment, and then we prepare to win. A champion always prepares to win. Interesting, positive, powerful stuff. Then the zone. You have to know what you're shooting for in order to achieve it. We talk about performing in the moment and how to get there. Learning to create the ideal performance state that allows us to perform in the zone. Then we're getting close to game time, close to performance. 30 ways to maximize your confidence. Then pre-game routine, pre-performance routines, guidance, mental highlight prep, self-confidence prep, and state change on demand. That's the body of knowledge that I've put together that you can access instantly by downloading it. It's in an audio format, about 7 hours. Once you purchase it, it goes straight to your device. It's yours. Now, For a limited time, we've got a bonus here, 4 success conditioning audio programs. You've already learned about that here in this discussion. This is powerful. It engages the subconscious mind, that inner goal-striving mechanism that we all have. We start learning how to focus it. Deep relaxation. Download that audio training program, use it for 3 weeks, get really good at this critical skill, so often neglected, but critical for peak performance. Then, unstoppable confidence, personal best, and goal achievement. Any of these, you pick one, use it for 4 to 6 weeks before moving on to the other ones. Now, they all work together. Slightly different set of ideas, but they work together. What do? They fortify your self-belief system. They make your confidence unstoppable. It takes it to a higher level, and it improves your performance. Put it all together, and you've got the Performance Edge Mental Training Course. Now look, I've created this course for that special group of men and women who absolutely do not want to settle for anything less than discovering and developing their true potential. If this is you, and I believe it is, then I urge you to learn, explore, and apply everything we put together here. And I want you to transform your mental focus and generate new, powerful results for yourself. That's what this body of knowledge will do. That's what this approach will do. Welcome to the Performance Edge Mental Training Course.